Violent disorder erupted today outside of BBC Leeds during protests by members of extremist pressure group The Who World Order. Lance Goodman reports.
Down at the BBC in London, Star Trek fans today staged a rally to return their favourite series to the screens. Here at BBC Leeds, The Who World Order have formed a demonstration in response, and their message is simple. We do not want Star Trek back. Then, later in the day, a clash with police began as WWO members became agitated and felt that their message was being stifled. The police responded swiftly, and some cautions were issued as tempers cooled.
Well, these student protests are all the same. Tensions flare up, people get angry, but we have to try and calm them down. Some of us do sympathise with their main objectives, of course, but the bottom line is we have to maintain the peace, and that is our job.
We just came down here today to voice our opinion. We don't want trouble nor nothing. I've got a family, and I don't want them to face a world tomorrow blighted by the Trekkie scourge. What?
What's going on?
Do you have a problem?
No.
We have rights, you know.
Yes.
You are a fascist bag.
Excuse me, there's no need for
repression.
That.
Repression!
Repression! No, there's fascist no need for call me
go
that.
Go away!
You call me that again?
The day ended on a down note, but the anger felt by the WWO towards Star Trek was quite clear today. Their demand that Star Trek must not return to our screens may well be being heard in Los Angeles tonight. Lance Goodman, Leeds.